The rats, and I guess that is enough of that. Welcome to the stream. I'm playing something completely new and foreign to me. I've heard good things, and that's about it. That's all I know. It's called Battle Brothers, and it's got good reviews. Well, okay. This is not a good. I see. There's also a game called Tactics Ogre. That's neither here nor there. Let's try it. I don't know what to expect. I don't know what to do. Let's just go game. I am on Steam. And let's try it. Play Battle Brothers. Reset the configuration because cloud status wasn't working, so. Turn-based RPG, dude. See if I have the patience for this. How this is gonna work, even. Okay. Battle Brothers is a challenging game. Losses and comebacks are part of the gameplay. Is it capturing? It is. It is recommended you start with a beginner difficulty. And the tutorial origin. Right. That's all fine. Who doesn't want depth of field? Who doesn't want depth of field? Fuck it, we'll just leave it. Audio's fine. Let's just cancel. I don't know anything about this game, so I don't know. This one. You're second in command in a mercenary company that has been tracking a brigand named Hoggett for some time now. Unexpected turn of events leads company shadows and you in charge of a builder to its former glory. Recommend a few new players that include some helpful guidance in the beginning. Cool. Okay. Ooh, I get permadeath destruction. Okay. Wait, oh, this is my company name? Okay. Let's just do default for now. I am beginner. Okay. This is really curious. Okay. It all went wrong 2 days ago. The company was hard to track down. Hoggett the Weasel and his band of raiders, but it was them who found you first. An ambush, some joke about horses cut short by an arrow to the throat. Arrows shooting in from everywhere and nowhere. Men holler and scream a great volume before death. As the hail subsides, you draw your weapon with the rest of the men onto collapse the knees and arrows are punctured your side. You shout in pain. Harrod glance sees the men in charge without you to make a vantage last stand. Men force a steel clash with steel. You meet eyes with the captain, a last nod before his throat is cut. You're left in command now of what the few men remain. Trembling in pain, you lean on your sword. You muster to slowly rise again. Okay. Okay. I have no idea what to do. I have no idea what to do. I could wait a turn, end my turn, end the round. He's wounded. You can't shoot him from here. I don't understand this game at all, chat. Ben Hard. Chance 95, rolled 99. Rolled 5. What are you, an archer? You've got one action point. Your health is low. Can you take cover? I don't know what to do. Just move there. Who am I? Oh, okay, I see. Okay, I see. In turn. Well, that's not good. I can't attack? I think I missed him. Damn it. Well, he's nearly dead. Leave. You? Split man, round swing, split man. Killed him, got his ass. Okay. And now you. Spear wall. I just thrust. That's not good. Wait, the other guy. There's the other guy. He's running. Where the hell did he run to? He ran. He ran. Okay. It's 3v1. Kill him. Now we are inverted. 3 a.m. here. What up, IKeaKids? How you doing? I don't know what this game is all about, but it seems I've heard good things. We win. And we take the loot. Loot all items. Okay. The aftermath. You're alive, you won. The adrenaline fades and in its wake you can't help but sink back to the ground. Gritting your teeth, you snap the arrow's shaft. Your chest heaves, pain for breath, everything blurs. Company's been devastated, cut down to but a few men. And that bastard Hoggett did justice to his name, fleeing like the weasel he is. No worries. I didn't know you were aware of the watch trick. I don't see the watch trick, you're just saying, but thanks for saying hi, even if it's for the watch trick. Everything blurs. Company's been devastated, cut down to but a few men, and that bastard Hoggett did justice to his name, fleeing like the wizard, right? What now, Captain? Voice says from behind. It's Baldemar, who sits bust down beside you, bedding his bloodied axe on his leg. Zzzz. You have a single stream on your watch streak? I see. I don't even know where it says it, honestly. Like, I've been on channels. I've never seen it say, like, oh, you've got a watch streak. Bernhard's dead. They slit his throat. He's a good man and a damn good leader. But all it took was one mistake. That makes you the one in charge of now, don't it? Ernst joins the two of you, still breathing heavily, then Bertel. Save the ceremony anointments for another day. Let's give the men a good burial and return to Herbach to collect our pay. The weasel's men are slain after all. Besides, Captain, we ought to see to that wound before he leaves you too. Want to leave Ernst in charge, right? So be it. Now what the fuck do I do? Return to Herbach to get paid. Sure. There we go. Probably want to go that way. And, what's here? Gatherer's hut, even in sparse environments, his roots and the thing that was just a man fed. Let's just go get paid. They return to Herbach. What a sorry display it must be for the onlookers who arrive in Herbach. Full-blooded and beaten mercenaries down on their luck. The men who hired the company days ago, Dirk of Herbach, no doubt expected you to return in more glorious fashion. Still, he welcomes you to his house and offers bread and wine while a servant fetches the healer. Few words are exchanged except for the occasion of grunt and wheezes. An elderly man with shaky hands tends your wounds. Pin pieces your skin, the first of one break. First of many stitches to come. You grit your teeth till you think you hear one break. Dirk of Herbach sits behind you and asks if you took care of Hoggett. Shake your head. Killed his men, but the weasel eluded our blades in the end. Healer waves around a glowing fire poke, suggesting he wants you to push it. Wants to push it into your wound. You nod and he does so. For a moment, that's all there is. You're not a man, but a pinch of fire. Flesh from flame. A golem of pain. Dirk of Hirschbach hands you a goblet of wine. You did well, sellsword. The brigands have been removed, though it is a shame that Hoggett still lives. We expect to get paid for this. Dirk of Hirschbach gasps. Well, naturally, 400 crowns is agreed upon. Gestures towards the servant. He rushes to your side with a pained hand. I wonder, may I make use of your services on one time? I'd very much like to end the heartache of Hoggett once for all. And I would pay you again, of course, another 400 crowns, shall we say. Baldemar scoffs and turns to drink more wine, but Bertel stands to speak. Yes, the company is in ruin, but we'll rebuild it without the Battle Brothers. Baldemar will drink the crowns away and end up begging on the streets and earns. By the gods, we all know he'd go chasing the Windfolk to one stove his rotted head in. We need the Battle Brothers. It's all we have. What you say, you captain? Baldemar burps and raises his cup to you and playfully thumps his nose and nods. Kill that bastard Hoggett or not, it's up to you, captain. Yes, we have unfinished business with Hoggett. Cool. Dirk of Hirschbach claps his hands in satisfaction. Excellent. My little birds will need some time to find where Hoggett is hiding his hide now. In the meantime, they should see about stocking up supplies, which you'll be good and ready to end this when the time comes. I shall see you in a few days' time at the latest. As you leave Dirk of Hirschbach's house and stand on the outskirts of Hirschbach, Bertel seeks a word with you. We need more men, captain. I know I gave a big speech back there, provided we won't do shite. We need more warm bodies in the ranks. Figure we find 3 good men, buy them some decent weapons, and dress them in the best arm we can afford. Man pauses at a glance around. I bet this boating town's got a desperate peasant or two looking for a new life. Or we could travel to Heldenland in the northeast. Them city folk aren't always as hardy as these country bumpkins, but we're more likely to find men with fighting spirit stopping to rest there. That's what we shall do. Okay. So we have, like, higher rest, 3 out of 20. Just a corpse. Health is 052. He's still getting Ernst, still getting rested up, goddamn. Poor Ernst. We need to hire men. Why are you so expensive? I could get these men. Okay. Here you go, I'll buy you. After a long and hard winter left him without a stock of food, Torsten set off into the woods in chase of deer hailing from Hirschbach. Torsten was his approach to the hunter and the hunted. Years of only hunting were on the man. Darth come to them by himself. Alright, we'll hire you. And it's very expensive. Need some parts for this, so you can choose to stay for a while. This guy's extremely expensive. I think we maybe hold off on that. And daily as well. They take a daily wage. We hired 3 men. Leave. Do they come with equipment? Please tell me they do come with equipment. Please, goddamn it, tell me they come with equipment. They do. He doesn't. You need a sword. Shit. Okay. But at least we have 3 men wearing clothes, no shields. Ranged weaponry. I'm kind of needing weaponry. No, none of this. I'm kind of needing shields. a wooden shield. There's a little round shield. Can I buy this? Did I just buy that? You can sell one of them. Okay. Right click is buy, I guess, chat. Not like you'd know. Okay. Leave. Now my men have some goddamn weaponry. You're gonna have to have the big shield, because you have a small axe, you have a hatchet, and since you have a short sword, you're gonna have a buckler. Actually, you're not very strong. I'll give you the buckler with a hatchet. And you take this wooden round shield. Alright? Try to parry your enemies away, right? Okay. Now, where do we want to go? We've got those three men. Did he just do that looped child laugh? He did. Leave. Visit Heldenland Northeast, buy weapons and armor for your men. I did. Visit what? Northeast? Okay. What's a visit? Oh, it's just there. It's just there. Yeah, bargains. God knows we've earned it. Keep it in mind. Wool spinner, militia barracks, a brewery. Everyone's asleep. Maybe the tavern wouldn't be the worst idea. New door for now. Yeah, sure. Let's see. Cool. Well, there you go. We leave now. Return to Dirk of Hirschback in Hirschback. Okay. Let's go. They're coming for us? Oh no. They were there. Dirk of Hirschback's pacing back and forth when you find him. The healer who damn near killed you with a fire poke is standing nearby, picking chunks of dried blood out of his fingernails. Dirk of Hirschback clasps his hands. Finally, you're here. I have good news. We got hold of one of Hoggart's former men. My good friend here had a nice little talk with the man. Now I know where Hoggart's licking his wounds. He clears his throat, displaying his fingers out like a maiden looking to paint them. He speaks as though he's identifying a disease he's about to excise. The brigand known as Hoggart is hiding in a small hut in the forest to the southwest of here. Based upon my civil discussion with one of his men, Hoggart knows about a brother that's on his heels and will have gathered more men since the last time we met him. Nodding, Dirk of Hirschback waves you off. Good luck, sellsword. We'll return with his head. Right. rib about that. About that, do we want to maybe hire another man? It's this guy. Left 400, but he is ready to fight. How the fuck does that work? I just lost the ability to get him. Okay. Can I, like, peasants? Can I? Stopped. What the hell? All right, I clicked on something and it made like a little noise. I'd like to get that guy. But I can't. What can I sell? I have these bandages. Right. So if I sold... Why did it all go there? Spoils in 5 days. I don't know if we can southwest, northeast, southwest. That's bad. That's tough. We don't have practice, we don't have EXP. Bandits and stuff. How do I engage with caravans? Okay. Guess I don't. Okay, right click is move. I don't have enough troops. A few. Engage. Okay, well we have way more than that. They're fucked. Shot. You don't have action points. Reload again. And then 2 action points. Got ya. F's for enter 10. And these are your action points here. What are you? You are movable up. That's within danger though. And there's that guy there, Hoggard the Weasel. Okay. You have a quick shot, you have an aimed shot. Take an aimed shot. Oh my god, I really needed that to hit. That would have helped a lot. Would have straight helped a lot.
Come back anytime.
Oh, what up, Darth? How you doing? Thanks for the raid, man. I'm playing, Battle Brothers. Darth Raidus, my anus. How's the stream? What are you playing? I'm blind on this, by the way. I'm completely blind on this game, by the way. But, yeah. Thank you for the raid. I have no more action points. That's not ideal. I could still move. All the way there. If I went there. I can't. Excuse you, sir. Play this game is pretty fun. Not in depth enough for your liking, though. Oh, really? That's not good. What particularly can you speak on that? Because I would very much like to know. What was missing? That's a shame. What was missing? This is my first time playing, so I'm completely blind. Completely blind. I have a spear wall, I have a thrust, I have a knockback, and I have a shield wall. If I went... Well, there's no cover, right? A good depth for Krangle, I bet. See all them classics he plays? Just, like, more complex shit, like, in terms of... You mean micromanagement? What up, Agent? Welcome back. What in the world did I get shipped off to? What up, the Joe 116? This is a game called Battle Brothers. I had a voucher for $20 that I got from work 3 years ago during the pandemic that I needed to spend money on, or else it would expire. So, a perfect... I'm going to go for longer than 30 minutes now, man. I don't mind this. I'm just trying to figure this thing out. If I move him, he's melee. So, I mean, that doesn't matter. Just go here. Can you put up a shield wall? Okay. Do that. Pretty challenging, to be honest. Oh, man. I'm not good at challenges. This is Hoggart. He wants to get hit by me. But I don't know if I get there. I only have one action point. You don't like the look of it? Yeah, look, I'll be honest. It's taking me a little while. It's taking me a little while to settle into this. But I'm trying. I'm trying my best to not play soccer games for the rest of my life. Why did you drop it? Oh, you like the art style? I would have preferred sprites, honestly. I mean, this ain't bad. So if I moved over there, I'd be in trouble. I can't do it. Can I knock back? I can split the shield. Oh, I can't do that just yet. Okay. What if I went and backed him up? Keplerth? What's Keplerth? That sounds crazy, man. You guys talking some ancient language I ain't even understood of, in turn. Okay. Where's my bowman? On a Kerbal Space Program? That's about it. Okay, so shield from him, right? End turn. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. That's not good. He's doing stuff to my boys. I don't like you doing stuff to my boys. So here's what I'm gonna do to you. Fatigue. Riposte. It's a top-down survival 2022 streams. Forgotten about it. Okay. Must have been quite a game. Your budget, RimWorld. Did I hit him? No, he's using a shield wall. There we go. Did I just miss? Does he no longer have shield wall? It says he still has shield wall. I have RimWorld. I just, you know, never got to it. You're there. You're there. You're there. You're a bad boy. Shoot bolt. You. A 14% chance to hit. Why? Game looks like RimWorld by Progressive like Terraria. Farming is like Minecraft. Three Horsemen of the Apocalypse. What's this guy doing? I missed. I had a 50% chance to hit and I missed it. Reload. Good job, dude. You. I don't think he's shielding. Split the man. Yeah, there we go. That's cool. I like that. This guy's good. I like this guy. He kills people very quickly. That man is dead. The Joe streaming on Discord? What's Joe streaming on Discord? This man just buried a hatchet in that man. That man is nothing to me. Look at that man. That man is dirt. Serotonin boost? Bro's got like Subway Surfer videos in every corner of his screen, plus a third screen of one Subway Surfers video in 4K. Okay, should we move forward? Because archers probably don't like getting moved forward. The Joe is a professional Discord streamer. Darth is a big fan. How does one professionally stream on Discord? That's kind of curious. You want to come over here, don't you? I'm gonna have to hit you with a good Lord's. I'm too far away. I'm too far away. Oh no 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 no. This one. Okay. Why is he so shield bashed up? He's a real bished. Engages in melee. How about he decides to not? In fact, best case scenario, he comes around here somewhere. Stay away. No, 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 bro. No, bro, no, bro, no, bro. Bro, 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 bro. I'm not even getting through their health. This is hard. What does this do? I'm out of AP. He was hit for 2 damage. But within like... There we go. Okay. Which one's the bad guy again? They all look so fucking similar. Like, I don't know. I haven't let my party. Is this guy a bad guy? Yeah, he's a brigand thug, is what he is. 13% chance to hit. Why? There's friendly fire? Jesus, I don't know. I haven't tried it. Shoot bolt. Why can't you? You can there. That wasn't... Okay. I just realized it's turn-based, as in it's got to go in an order. I can't choose and do what I wanted to do, like in Xenonauts. Okay. Okay. Yeah, why didn't you like this one, Darth? What was wrong with it? Let's go this way. Okay, Baldemar. You'll be left with 3. Costs 6 AP to use, goddamn. Daniel. What if we get up in this guy's face? What up, gay? How you doing? Okay, this archer. Surely you fire on this guy, right? Oh, he got hurt bad. Oh, this guy's bleeding. Excuse me, what's Act 3? Are you talking about Excuse me, Dungeons and Dragons? Dungeons and Wagons. If I move back, I'll be better. Probably. Oh, I see, okay. This guy has to die. Split his shield. Is he shielding? Yes, you son of a bitch. Get the hell out of there with that. DBD to install. Why would you subject yourself to that? I'm so sorry for your loss. I'm actually not bad. I'm trying out this brand new game. I'm so sorry for your loss. How come he still has a shield wall, you stupid shield wall, bro? But thank you for asking. Okay. Riposte. Knock back. Shield wall. Slash. It's his blue shield bar. Is this a Switch game? No. Damn, I'm getting roasted. I try to play something other than soccer, and my chat's like, bro, are you playing an Android game? Bro, are you playing... Is this a demo from a cereal box, bro? Oh my god. I can't play GTA all the time. I can't play Pro Evolution all the time. So, bro, did you get this on the back of a cereal box, man? No, this game is recent. It's an indie game done by two brothers, I believe. So there's that. You just made fun of two brothers. How dare you? Temu game? Bro! Bro, hit me with the Temu game. Oh my god. I will never recover. What if I knock him away? Fuck you, dude. Okay. You wanna play XCOM? Sounds like a wanna... We have XCOM at home? No! Bro, that's fucked. How could you say that? How could you say, bro, we have XCOM at home? I literally have Xenonauts. Is this a brigand? It is. Yeah, he's nearly dead. Okay, let's get his ass. Yeah, fuck you, bro. Fuck you, bro. Bro hits me with the we have XCOM at home. This is meant to be more like Final Fantasy Tactics, actually. Okay, who's next? Dude, you're so far away. Fuck that guy up. Fuck that guy up. But you have AP. Fuck that guy up. Temu Fire Emblem? Oh my god. Bros. I try to branch out. I try to do something different. I remember losing men in like the second or third. I'd like to not lose any men. This guy only has 2 points. What the frick? Shoot, bro. He's too far away. Okay. Come closer. How many? 3. Okay. Is that tree in the way? Does that count? Probably not, right? It's just because he's too far away. Got double grip. Temu Fire Emblem. I ain't never played no fire. Oh, that's his range. I get it now. I see. Yep. Okay, gotcha. In turn. This guy's getting fucking cut. Watch this. Actually, what does round swing do? I fucked him up, dude. That guy got fucked up. I should have moved here and done it. Because then I would have hit these both of these guys. That's kind of cool. We have Fire Emblem at home. Oh my god, Yule. Oh my god, Yule. Okay, he's got an injury. Let's get his ass. Bro, what did I just say? I said get his ass. Unbelievable. Who's next? This man? Split his shield. How come this bro keeps shield walling? Fuck your shield, bro. That's what I think about your shield. Oh, and it even breaks. Ass? What do you mean ass? I just broke this guy's shield. He's got nothing. He has nothing to threaten me with. Watch this. Chop down. Oh, bro, you stank. Get over here. Kill this guy. Get over here. Should we kill this guy? No. Kill this guy. Take turns. One more. Okay. Come here. Kill this guy. Based. And then it's this little rabble rouser. What have you got on me, bro? You're facing three enemies. You've got nothing on me, bro. Surrender. Oh, what the fuck? He just killed my bro. He straight up killed my man. That's fucked up. There it is. What do you mean there it is? He just straight up killed my man. Like, what the... From full health. That's not right. That ain't right, man. This game's a bitch. I just hit my own teammate. Who was that? Was that the little bitch? That might have been the little dumbass Oh no, this guy's the dumbass bitch. That guy was good. What are you talking about, games? What, bro? You kill me, RN. Happens to everyone? Okay, end turn. As if you couldn't have killed him. As if you couldn't have killed him. Bro, you suck, man. Bro, you literally suck. Does that mean he died? Did he survive? He survived, right? Tell me he survived. Tell me that means he survived. He survived, right? Is that what that means? I'm scared. I'm looting all of this. He's just injured, bros. He's literally just injured. He's probably fine. He's injured, right? He's just fine. All right, let's see if we have Roderick. Easy mode, yeah, beginner. It told me to. What is... Yeah, why did you... It told me to play on beginner, so I played on beginner. Why does that matter? People don't die? What up, Agoda? How you doing? What does that matter about me? How do I engage companies and stuff? How do I talk to them? I still think they die in beginner, but he's not dead though, is he? Okay. We still have... Bro, he survived! He totally survived. Check the company website or email? What?
Why? Why would I do that? What? Check the company's website or email? Well, how do I talk to these peasants? Yeah, how to engage with the company? How to engage with the company like this? Like, talk to those guys. Like in Mountain Blade Warband. Bro, what are you on about? How to engage with the company? Check their... Oh, this guy. Give me my money. Give me my 400 pesos. Company returns the Hirsch back as victors. Their heads held high much higher this time. Battle Brothers are not the size that they once were, but they're still a force to be reckoned with, as Hoggar learned in his final moments. You carry his head in a sack that you empty in front of Dirk at a Hirschback's feet. He jumps back, but the healer quickly picks the head up, stares at it and nods. Dirk Hirschback approaches the brigand's bloody face and eyes carefully. Yes, yes. That's his ugly mug. All right. Servants, pay this man his money. Coin in hand, you raise your voice to the men. As long as there is blood coursing through our veins, as long as we can hold sword and shield, there shall stand our company. All through the realm, people will know the Battle Brothers. Hell yeah. The men cheer. Bartel puts his hand on your shoulder. You did well, Captain. No matter where you lead us, the men will follow you as brothers in battle. Hell yeah. 400 pesos. Well, 400 potatoes. There was a really good guy here. His name was Carl. And now there are really, really good guys here. Who, that guy? The company guy? Yeah, I don't know how to, like... If I wanted to steal from peasants and, like, hide and stuff, I don't know how I would do that. You're all very expensive. What is this tryout business? He just did that canned laughter. I guess we can leave. We don't have any objectives, so I know what the fuck I'm supposed to do. Like, it's so weird for me to play a game blind, because I'm usually, like, knowing a lot about it. But I don't know nothing about this. Do I go fight packs of wolves for XP? Like, how do I get XP? Sure, it's not getting my soldiers killed. I literally know nothing. Darth should tutorialize me. He should be like my chief commander. Like, I don't know where I don't know what that is. Just go to that. Is that it? Okay. Where's during camp, a fresh cool breeze is blowing today. But you feel like it's a good time for the battle to start something. You call the men to gather around. What do you tell them? We need allies. We need allies. Yeah, this is what we need. Forging a bond. Okay. Increase your relation with a civilian faction of one of the world's villages or towns in a friendly, fulfilling contract given to action set on failing contracts or betraying their trust of relations, increasing relationship stakes longer than just small villages. No, but how's it don't count as civilian factions? It should be telling me everything they're doing. Okay. You would kiss your teammates. You're not allowed to kiss on the battlefield. Not even love can bloom on the battlefield. Having good relations with you, but yeah, let's get this one. Okay. So, how do I talk to these guys? Oh, that's me. I'm here in hell. I'm a great teammate. Look at this supply caravan. Hello? If I wanted to, like, rob it, how would I do that? Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Okay. I paid somebody. Somebody got just paid. I think my troops got paid. Don't remember. Let's go to Helden Land. They have a barber, a temple, and a tavern. A tavern. A temple. Barber. Oh, that's kind of cool. A marketplace. Hiring. items and rumors. I need like a little, I need problem posts. Getting 6 viewers, not knowing what the hell I'm doing in this game. Literally blind for the first time. Okay. Do you have... You don't. No. What's this? Okay, what the fuck is that? Why are people disappearing? Contract available. Walter the councilman's looking at his window when you find him. There's a goblin in his hand, and there's nothing but silence outside. He turns to you almost somber. When you came here, did you notice how quiet it was? You remarked that you did, but you're a sellsword who looks the part. It's just what you're accustomed to. Walter the councilman nods and takes a drink. Ah, of course. Unfortunately, it isn't that people are afraid of you. Not this time. We've had people being attacked these past weeks. But beasts of some sort are on the loose. This is no good. We know not what they are, but only who they take. We've pleaded with our lord, of course, but he has done nothing to help us. His next drink is a long one. When he finishes, he turns to the empty cup in hand. Would you go hunt these monsters down, please, sellsword, help us? Let's talk pay. He puts his hand on your shoulder, smiling reaffirmingly. I think I know an adequate compensation for his services. You'll get 460 crowns when your contract is done. Let's just accept his offer for now. Okay. Oh, that's cool. You can tab out through the screen. That's nice. Hunt down what terrorizes Hirsch. I'll accept this contract. How the hell do I know where this is? Hunt down what terrorizes it. What the hell terrorizes it? Direwolves! It's direwolves! They're direwolves, chat. Bitch-ass direwolves. Perfect formation for this. Alright, you. Damn it. Shoot. Direwolves, dude. That missed him. You missed him. What? Why did you do that? Oh my god, man! He's almost dead! Move! Frick the hell off me! Frick the hell! That guy's fucking... That guy's almost dead! These direwolves, this is serious business! I thought we were just doing a little skedaddling. We're doing a little skedaddling. Fuck you, dude. Aimed shot. 5% chance to hit. Well, got a lot of his health, right? Well, he's bruised. Can't reload. In turn. This fucking wolf has to die. Knock back. Yeah, there you go. There you go. I liked it. I don't know, but I like this. I don't know about you, chat, but I like this. There's depth to it that I still haven't figured out yet. Yeah, cut this fucking guy. No, it's not Plants vs. Zombies, bro. Plants vs. Zombies, man. Talk. Fuck, he missed. Chad, he missed. He missed. He missed again. Stop eating my men. Stop eating my men. Stop eating my men. You're fine. Alright. You are almost dead. What the hell is with you? What the hell is with you? 5% chance to hit. Well, you got nothing else. Dickhead. Get further. I don't know. They're bad dudes. They're shooting me with arrows, man. It's bad news enough. Aim shot. 5% chance to hit. Oh, please. Line of fire is blocked. Fuck. Okay. You. Knock the wolf back. Fuck, didn't do it. There. Get knocked back, bro. You, crush this wolf's skull. And then hide? Your health is fine. Go kill this wolf. Kill this wolf. He's near death, bro. Do it. Do it. Can I save? I'm kind of needing to BRB. Uh-oh. Missed. Oh. Well, that's not good. You keep biting on me, man. What the frick? Go away. Oh my god, man. Go away. Dude! You won't let me leave. I can't do anything. He let me leave, finally. He wouldn't let me leave. Total miss. Okay, kill this wolf. Come on, dude, kill this wolf. Good. We got a dire wolf. Go kill it. Next turn. Okay. This wolf's fucked off. This wolf's done nothing. Yeah. Okay. Oh, there are two. I forgot about that top one, dude. Oh, dude, I forgot about that top one. I totally forgot about that top one. That helps. This one? Why did you miss? Can I save and come back to this? No. Oh my god. It's not even on Iron Man. I've never saved the game. Move? With arrows, you got nothing. Reload, but you got nothing. Spear boy? To then hit it, you can't get out of melee. Oh, I didn't want that. Stop chewing on me. Stop biting me. Stop chewing on me. Dude, am I blocked? Is this blindside? Is it blindsided if I do this? I don't have enough. Okay, this guy, just shoot. He's right in front of you. Very good. You missed. I mean, it was to be expected. You. Because you're in melee range? How about you don't be? With 3 HP. End your turn. You kill this guy. Why did you miss? Why did you miss? This guy, kill this guy. He's not close to death at all. He's not close to death at all. We're bleeding. I'm dead. I'm dead. This wolf is... No worries. I'm gonna die, bro. 17. Okay. This guy, kill this wolf, right? This shit's hard. This shit is well hard. Okay, this guy's gonna get bit and killed. So, you can't. You're in melee range. He got out of melee range just to do that. Not that complex, makes it more of a challenge, you might be right. 5% chance to hit. I think my troops just are all gonna die here. Unless I retreat. That wolf is really close to dying. But... So... I gotta move you. You're dead. Yep. I gotta shoot you. Good. And now... End turn. And you kill this. Missed. Run away and hide. Except you're now attacking me too. Oh. I need flank positions. Like that. For you. He keeps missing. Every time. It just keeps missing. Fuck. He just misses. Why can't you move 3 squares? Fatigue. Yep. And now the last archer with 3 health has an aimed shot. 12% chance to hit. Totally misses. I don't know how I even engage with this because he's right in front of me. I'm dead. So they're all dead. Gotcha. I guess that's part and parcel with this. Of the experience. Not a bad thing. I'll have to think about it. Talk to Darth Quartus about it, actually. That'll be the stream. I'm gonna go eat. So that'll be the stream. See you later.